The great white shark is the largest predatory fish in the world. They can reach a length of 20 feet and can weigh more than 2,200 kilograms. Though massive, the great white is not the biggest shark. They have about 300 serrated, triangular teeth arranged in several rows. The first two rows of teeth are used for grabbing and cutting prey. The teeth in the last rows can rotate forward when the front teeth are broken or fall out. The great white is gray in color with its underbelly colored white. It has a tail that is crescent shaped and a pointed snout. This species have an incredible sense of smell. They can detect a drop of blood in 25 gallons of water and can even smell a little blood from 3 miles away. They use their acute sense of smell to detect blood using an organ called the olfactory bulb. The great white shark also one of the fastest swimmers in the ocean. They are able to swim so fast because they have torpedo-shaped bodies that reduce strength and strong tail muscles used for thrust. These sharks are carnivorous and prey upon fish, cetaceans, sea turtles, sea otters, and seabirds. The lifespan of great white may be as long as 70 years or more, and they can be found in the coastal surface waters of all the major oceans. However, even though they are the apex predators of the ocean, they do not present any real threat to humans.